Despite years of protesting from environmental groups and people living along State Road 82 in Lee County, mining has the green light. As NBC2's Alex Howard reports, this could pave the way for more mining in that area.
This land behind me in South Lee County is known as the Density Reduction Groundwater Resource Study Area, known locally as the DRGR. 2 weeks ago, a judge ruled in favor of the 2019 approval process for lime rock mining here for the county, despite receiving pushback from local businesses and residents.
We're essentially going to be surrounded by lime rock.
Randy Johnson works for Cicada Seed America, an agricultural business situated along State Road 82 on land that's part of the GRDR. 2 weeks ago, his company lost a case that he'd hoped would prevent further lime rock mining nearby.
The county, unfortunately, has decided that rock mining should be classified as agriculture instead of industrial use, and the judge sided with them. But that hasn't always been the case. 10 years ago, it was the opposite was true.
His concern came from the impact more mines might have on Cicada.
We're worried about groundwater effects. We're worried about safety of our employees and the noxious dust coming off and traffic concerns.
But on Wednesday, the county called the order a victory, saying that the additional mines were not a foregone conclusion.
This case was challenged by the neighbors, and obviously the county prevailed, the Lee County taxpayer prevailed, at the cost of the people that filed this false complaint, though.
Adding that the 2019 plan would put even more scrutiny on applications seeking to mine one of the county's most abundant resources.
We had to allow the people to apply for it, and we had to go through a process to make sure it's safe and it's compatible. That's why last year I made the motion to deny any mining application off of Course Group, because it was not compatible with residential, and I will continue to do that.
And with the continuing expansion of construction projects in the county, the mining of local lime rock is essential to that expansion. And the county says they're now waiting on a final order and approval from the Florida Department of Economic Opportunity, expected to come later this month. In Lee County, Alex Howard, NBC2.